Bishops and other clerics are taking the chance to hammer down the message that COVID-19 is real and that standard operating procedures should be observed, and that whoever can get vaccinated should indeed get vaccinated. The messages rang out as Christians went to the churches, synagogues and other worship centers across the country. Our reporters were there.
The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, today held Palm Sunday prayers at his home, appreciating God for the protection he has rendered to Ugandans amidst the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic. While preaching, Reverend Esmond Serunjoji prayed that the country may overcome the ongoing human rights violations such as murders, abductions, among other injustices. He disclosed that even the Holy Week activities will be held in accordance to the SOPs. Kampala Diocese Archbishop Dr. Supreme Kizito Lwanga also urged Ugandans to get vaccinated. This was in his message delivered by Kampala Diocesan Chancellor Reverend Dr. Pius Male Sentumbwe during Palm Sunday Mass at Lubaga Cathedral. He further urged all churches across the country to continue observing the SOPs even during the Holy Week. According to the liturgical calendar, today is Palm Sunday and it marks the beginning of the Holy Week, which ends with the glorious and wondrous resurrection of Jesus Christ on Easter Sunday. Unlike in the past, churches will not be filled to maximum capacity with Christians who would normally go to places of worship throughout Uganda to celebrate this special day. Like last year, only a few people will be allowed to participate in the activities of the Holy Week, such as the Way of the Cross. This is in the observance of the Ministry of Health COVID-19 guidelines.
And as we go to the Easter Holy Week, I caution that we continue to use our masks, continue to social distance. We are going to provide even Holy Communion under very strict guidelines.
Meanwhile, hundreds of Christians turned up to attend Palm Sunday services held at different places of worship in the two divisions of Mbarara City. Almost at all churches, services were held in shifts, washing of hands and temperature measurements were a must at every church entrance.
I would like you to have faith in God and trust in Him. Don't be overwhelmed by challenges that we have around sicknesses and other things. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus.
Speaking to worshippers at St. James Cathedral, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, Reverend Dr. Sheldon Mosgua, challenged Christians not to shun the COVID-19 vaccination exercise, telling them that the disease has and is still claiming many lives across the globe.
It is wiser to take the COVID vaccine than to wait for your body system to fight the COVID, the coronavirus. And the evidence also people have given is that there are people who have gotten coronavirus and they have died. Why is it that their body system was not able to defend them against the coronavirus? I'll go for the vaccine and it will help me. Kenya is now on the third wave. In Tanzania, we know what has been going on. So what are we waiting for? Let us not test the Lord more anymore.